All right, today we're checking out Squeeze. We're listening to the song Tempted by the Fruit of Another. Let's get into it. Is this like a trio singing?
Or a quadruple?
Four people were singing?
Yeah, because, I mean, I think so.
Oh, okay.
The guy with the deep voice freaked me out. Every time he sang, it was just like it was just so different than the others. But, yeah, they're, like, grooving. Like, they got some soul. I like it.
So, it's a song about being tempted, basically.
I guess.
Right?
But he was talking about, like, he got dressed and looked in the mirror and stuff.
Yeah,
I didn't know what
confused.
That had to do with being tempted. But...
maybe he'll have a pep talk because he's going out, like, in the world. He's going to see a lot of skin or something.
Yeah, maybe. I was like, this definitely sounds like the music you would, like, sing in the mirror to yourself. You know what I mean? Like, they're kind of like, there's not that coordinated. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's kind of like they're just jamming. You know what I mean? They're having fun. They're just being natural. But I feel like it's not, like, music video. You know what I mean? It's not, like, so theatrical.
I could see them making a music video in this.
Well,
I mean, think.
Yeah, but,
Tempted,
like,
by the Fruit of Another, a music video. With a bunch of very good-looking people.
Well, yeah.
I feel like that would be a big hit.
No, I'm saying, like, the feeling of this video is, like, he's
oh,
in his
of this
bedroom.
Video. Yeah. Oh,
like,
gotcha,
in
gotcha,
his own
gotcha.
Thoughts, yeah. Tempted by the fruit of another. Tempted, but the truth is discovered. What's been going on now that you have gone? There's no other. Tempted. Thank you. He said, discover. I like that. That's cool. You know what I mean? Like those guys, like you check them, you know, walking down the street in the UK. You know what I'm saying? Like they're just, you know, going to their jobs. Like you would never expect it. And they just bust out like, this is what happens on break. You know what I'm saying? Tempted by the fruit. It was like so catchy.
I'm still not sure. That is about being tempted to cheat, right? I don't know what else the temptation could be.
Gotta be. Gotta be. He said, I was just minding my business, and then she walked by, and you know, she's woo.
Wait, they said something about that?
No.
Right, I'm saying nothing they said was very explicit to the meaning of the temptation.
He sounded like he was just minding his business, and then all of a sudden, you know what I mean? Like, it just seems like he was interrupted.
Because at one point, they mentioned a bunch of places, like, baggage claim at the airport and this place, that place. It sounded like, oh, you're seeing women at all these places.
He's tempted everywhere.
Tempted, yeah. That's what it sounded like, but I don't know.
Everywhere he goes. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.